pribadi, I am Fiera Nisa. I am from SMP Negeri 3 Pajangan. This area is Krepet Senang Sari, Pajangan, Bantul. There are many interesting and very tourist attractions. One of which is Krepet Village, which is in Krepet Hamlet, Senang Sari Village, Pajangan District, Bantul Regency, Special Region of Yogyakarta. The area approximately 18 km from downtown Yogyakarta and approximately 7 km from downtown Bantul. Krepet Tourism Village is located in the Pajangan Limestone Hills with an area of 104 hectares with a population of approximately 905 residential areas, road and irrigation, and consists of 5 neighborhood associations. The area has lot of trees, and trees make the charm of a beautiful and beautiful place, which can make visitors feel comfortable when visiting the village. There are also many spots for visitors who love to take a picture and capture the moment. There are that can spoil the eyes of visitors and free photo spot. There you can also learn how to make batik. However, batik there is different from batik in general. Batik which is usually made on cloth, there instead makes batik using wood media. The way of managing the wooden batik by the people of Krepet has good marketing. Marketing is not only sold domestically, but he has penetrated to various countries such as China, the United States, Ireland, etc. Krepet Village has also received various awards and facilities from the Bantul Regency Regional Government. This is Mars Tattoo. It is Central Krepet. Visitors also like here to selfie. They always put a picture for the memory. Behind Mars Tattoo we can get a lot of will also be greeted with art galleries along the village route. They also sell a variety handicraft, especially those made from mahoni, klepu, and sengon. Let's go to Mr. Kemisidi to look at some product batik kayu. There are product of crepet. For example, this is bowl. This is patung warung bonek. This is mask. This is wayang. This is plate. Then this is sumpit. And many many more products. You can visit here Dusun Krepet. Thank you. Goodbye.